Hey everybody, this is Julian down at Contender Bicycles in Salt Lake City, Utah. Today, I'd like to talk to you about a couple tall tale signs that you can see on your shoes to know that it's about time to upgrade. In my hands, I have an old pair of Shimano shoe and a comparable newer one, and we can go over a couple key features that you'll notice when you know it's about time to upgrade.
The kind of things you can notice is the shoe is very malleable. The heel's not very stiff and moves around, which if your heel's sliding around and it's feeling like a slipper, it's not very efficient. And also having worn out Velcro, so if you push down all the way, you can still rip it off just by applying pressure from your foot. When you upgrade, you're gonna have a very stiff heel. It's not gonna slip and slide around, really hold you nice and secure. Shoe's gonna hold its shape better, which helps give you a more secure and familiar fit. And no matter how much pressure you apply, the Velcro is not gonna come undone. I also have a similar conundrum with a pair of CDs. CDs are kind of known for their popular secure system that they have with their Velcros, which is supposed to help keep them from slipping at any point. And applying all the pressure down, even when they wear out, you can still get them to pop off just very simply. And you have a harder time pulling out of the actual ratchet system because it can build up with gunk and be very hard to get in and out. The heels on these do stay pretty stiff, but you can see that the actual insulating material is very pliable, same with the tongue. When you upgrade, the Velcro will be a lot more secure. You actually have to take a lot of force. The new system is a little more secure and stitched in a little better, and the new buckles are very easy, and you can increment in single digits, or you can pull it out and pull the whole buckle out. The new shoes also have a new adjustment system in the back, so you can play with how stiff it is. We have a full size run in both of these shoes, and we'd love it if you come and check them out. Thanks for watching.